They describe change, the structure of thought and creative processes. This is a story about how they're changing our world.
Hi, my name's Alex. These are my two friends, Sasha and Noah. We will explain what a differential equation is all about. First, we'll look at the law of the gravity. It says that two bodies, for instance, the Earth and the Sun, attract each other with a force F, which equals G multiplied by the mass of the Sun multiplied by the mass of the Earth, divided by the distance squared. Then we use Newton's second law, saying that the acceleration equals the force divided by the mass of the body.
First, we give the vector the right direction.
Afterwards, we will reduce the length to 1 with the help of Pythagoras. And at the end, we multiply by a to give it the right length.
Now that we have the acceleration, we can find the new velocity. And now that we have the new velocity, we can find the new position. If you translate it to code, it will look like this. But what can you use these differential equations for?
Well, if you have one of these rockets, you probably want to know how much time it takes to fly to Mars.
With the help of a differential equation, we can find out that it takes around 8 million seconds or just 3 months.
Go eat that!